Hello, I'm Anthony Hudson. Providing special comments for today's game is Gary Lyon.
Hi, Hutto. Today's an exciting match.
A chance for these sides to gain some confidence from a win in this practice match. Today's match between the Tigers and the Blues. Here come the Blues. And here we go. It's the Tigers taking on the Blues. Crash. Renetbeck. He gets his hands on the footy. He gains possession. Quickly onto the boot. 43 got under it. Missed the target. 6 runs. Spears the ball. 15 hits in a good position. He decides to go for home. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. He puts through his first goal. He's excited about that one.
Great bit of play that resulted in that.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Big thump from 9. 4 finds possession. Decides to kick. A strong mark in the pack from 24. Made the tricky bounce look easy with a driving kick. It's a turnover. Releases under pressure. 12. Couldn't stick the tackle. 6. Wants to take them on. Moves it by foot. The Beast just fends off his opponent. Nice mark under pressure. Intervening brilliantly was Flash. Kick on the way. A long effort at goal. And it goes all the way. Gets some reward for his efforts. Slapped away. He's got the footy in his hands. 47. Campbell's out into space. He wins possession. 1. Links up with a chance to run. Well picked up. 4. Dismisses his opponent with disdain. Is in his possession. He has the ball. Just dismisses his opponent. 43. Sees off 7. Is in his possession. Here's 6. Wants to take them on. Just manages to release the kick. Handball's out into space. 16. Just streaming past and gets the footy. The Tigers fans getting excited about that one. That's his first. Smiles all around. At the moment, it's a 1-goal advantage for the Tigers. Back with another centre bounce. Guides it down. With the ball now. 7. Unable to lay the tackle. Dishes it off to a player on the run. 20 gets in the way. Go for goal number 1. It's a big kick and it goes straight through. Celebrating hard.
He did really well there and gets the reward.
Wins the ruck duel. 47 onto the ball. Just got the hands in the back there. The kick goes out on the full from 2. Tiny coming on. Works it across the ground. Intercepts the ball well. Puts the handball out in front. 3. Links up with a chance to run. Chose to kick it. A mighty effort from there. And it's a goal. Puts his second on the board.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
The stick farmed it down. Taken by 43. Doing well was 18. Gets the loose ball. 14. Moves it by hand. Just gave it away. 8. Going for number 1. A long way from home. And it goes a long way. What a goal. His teammates rush over. Has it now. It's a huge kick, and it goes all the way. The stick extends the lead from that kick. He acknowledges the crowd. 47, hurls it away. 29,
rushes with the kick.
Spills the mark. Flash, there to mop up. No issues, get that drop back. They get around him after that effort. The Blues close the gap to 24.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
We're back in motion. Taps it down. He gains possession. Dug out the loose ball. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. 47 clears the ball from the contest. Offhands from Jacko. Five going for number one. Nurses that ball through the big sticks.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
He's enjoying that goal. The Blues have kicked back-to-back goals. Really putting the pressure on here.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
The game is back underway. One down by 47. Slams it onto the boot. Couldn't quite with the mark. The loose ball picked up and pumps it through the big sticks.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
He celebrates hard after that. The Blues could kick the last three goals. They found a way back into this game. Wins the race to the ball. 31 picks up the loose ball. 35 couldn't hang on to the ball. Rushes with the kick. 7 gives away a free for in the back. Elects to kick. The Blues trailing, but they can easily catch up from here. 5 found some space and marked. Goes by foot. 23 marks. No bit of space. He drives it. A strong pack mark. That's a massive kick. Does well to cut off the kick. 65 metres out. The kick from 43. It's a foot race to get this one. Picking it up was 4. Intercepted by Jacko. He flicks it over. 3. Gives it to the player running past. Right. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
There's some great skills on display right now. A great match.
Good mark by 18. Sinks the slipper into it. The beast goes off the ground. Quick hands, and they could be away here. It'll be a ball up. 31 won the duel. 12 takes it well.
Full spin.
Guided down nicely by 31. Tiny made the tricky bounce look easy. Electric and link up through hands. 7 breaks the tackle. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. He looks like he needs a spell. Looks for a target inside 50. As we go into the break, the scores are the Tigers 36, the Blues 25.
The Tigers deserve this lead early. They'd want to keep it up if they're going to win this.
Both sides might want to work on their defence after a high-scoring opening term. Time to take a look at the stats.
The Blues have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
Thanks for that, Gary. The second term ready to get underway. About to resume hostilities. 9 won the hit out. Crash hacking it out of there. A good mark out of the circumstances. 40 metres from home, almost directly in front here. Flash decides to go to line. Nails the goal. He loved that one. The Blues have 4 on the trot. They are right back in this now. 9 comes away with the ball. The ball mopped up. 36 gets it out of congestion. Finds this and marks well. A chance to gather the ball. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
He drives it. The mark has been taken. Moves it by foot. They can create from this. Got the hands free. 16 gets the ball. That goal is a cracker. Congratulated by his teammates. The Tigers doing well at the moment. About to resume play. 19 got a fist to it. Sweeping handball. Almost cut it off. 36 just dismisses Gates. He's got the footy in his hands. At full stride, receives the handball. He delivers with a drop. 6 celebrating hard. The Tigers have kicked the last 2 goals. The margin is 17. He's got the football now. Finds a target.
The Tigers are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
A chance to put a second goal on the board. Sees the opportunity and was able to take it. This kick puts them further into the lead. 6 couldn't be happier with that goal. Back with another centre bounce. Punches it clear with the ball is 4. 47 slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Pushes through with power. Intercepted. Hands it out to open space. 6 is streaming past and gets the footy. That's holding the ball. Electric applies the tackle.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Got the hands free. Finding the ball was Macca. 6 gives it off and now they go. Takes possession. He drives it towards goal. The kick towards goal. The Tigers up by 4 goals. A clean pickup. 4 releases by hand. He goes to the line. Looks okay off the boot. 6 celebrates with the fans. That's 4 in a row for the Tigers. The margin is 30. Cleanly picked up. 47 releases the ball. Finds the loose ball. He gets his hands on the footy. 6 fends off the tackle. An impressive performance so far. This for a 4th goal. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The lead is now 36. The game is back underway. 9 got the tap. Wins possession, dismisses the tackler, goes by hand. He's got the footy in his hands. 6 hooks the kick. Seven points the difference.
The Tigers are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
A chance to reload the attack now. 8 just handballs into space. 1 failed to get rid of it and is penalised.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
He has the ball. He gains possession. 4 goals to his name so far. Looking for a 5th. 6 in a row for the Tigers. Now they lead by 43. Getting pushed out of the way was 7. 29 has the ball. 6 with the ball. Receives the handball and takes off. 18 misses the tackle. Marked by 15. Gets a hand of the ball. 8 how does it now? Sends it home. He celebrates hard after that. That's 7 in a row for the Tigers. 49 points the difference. 9 won the tap. 4 on the ball. Wants to keep it moving. Ball collected. Handball's out in front. Has it now. The Beast wins it back. 13 tackles well and wins a free. The Beast tackle.
Constant pressure and rewarding.
Puts it into space. Just releases the handball. He can take off after that handball. 6 needs a chance to rest. Looking for a bag of 6 goals with this kick. The top part size between the big sticks. That pushes the lead further out. Celebrating hard. The lead is now 55.
He knew that was home as soon as it... The Tigers are leading the contested ball numbers. It's always the starting point for a coach to find how well they attack the contest.
9 gives the don't argue. Had plenty of the ball. A drop pass. Three of the goals. The stick with that kick has increased the lead. Gets some reward for his efforts. The Tigers fleet the Blues 92-31. Center bounce. 9 gets it down. Showing control was 7. 43 collects it. 8 with the intercept. Gets the loose ball. 29 couldn't stick the tackle. Ball gets cut off. Now we've got a ball up.
Another goal here and this game could be well and truly over.
Thank you. Ball up on the outer side wing. 9 got in a better position. Ball up on the outer side wing. Tap down. Takes possession. Up for grabs for 43. Turned it over. 8 struggling to run at the moment. Lobs the handball. 32. Interesting handball. The stick just took way too long. Electric hunting with authority.
Showing some really good pressure there.
He loved that one. The tight.
Great bit of play that resulted in that.
We resume hostilities.
The Tigers have been extremely well organised at the stoppages, and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Thumps it clear. Mops up the loose ball. Jacko goes by hand. Missed opportunity with a handball. It's half-time, and it's the Tigers 98 took the Blues 31.
The Tigers have controlled the play well and deserve this lead at halftime.
What do the stats tell us, Gaz?
The Tigers are setting up really well defensively, and they're able to cut off these attacks with intercept marks like that.
Much appreciated, Gaz. Well, everyone's going to take a collective breath here, and then we return with the second half. We're set to go at the start of the third quarter. About to resume hostilities. Thrashes it. With the ball now. Crash with quick hands. Tiny takes advantage with quick hands. Opportunity for Macca. And we'll get a ball up.
There's not too much going on out there at the moment.
Won the hit out. Scoops up the ball. He's in charge of the ranking points.
He's on fire at the moment.
This is 6. Just puts it out in front. 4. A bit too casual with the tackle. He's got the football now. They can link up now. The umpire will ball it up. 9. Aims for his man on the ground. 2. Has resources out wide. He had the run and jump at it. Decides to play on.
6 continues to run. 18 puts on the tackle and is rewarded. 18 sticks the tackle.
Fantastic tackle.
Tiny going for number 1. It's going to be close. He acknowledges the crowd. Now they lead by 73. Punched away. 7 now. 6 having an impact again.
Yes, Hutto, he's a class act.
He goes for broke. On its way. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The margin is 79. 9 clears the contest. Interesting handball. Whiz unable to lay the tackle. Marked by 15. Can he put it through? And a chance at goal is taken by the Tigers. They get around him after that effort. The margin is 85. Tap came from 9. He gets his hands on the footy. Gets the handball away. Electra slips the tackle. Goes inside forward 50. Intercepts the ball well. Getting in the way was 5. Puts on the afterburners.
The Tigers have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's rare they turn it over, which doesn't make it as dangerous.
24 celebrates with the fans. The Blues reduce the margin. 9 got the tap. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. A chance for 14. Takes possession. 39 contests the hard ball. Tiny dishes it off. Awkward handball there. Collects the loose ball. He just can't get out of the action. Handballs. A skill error there. A clean collect. 20. Couldn't stick the tackle on 4. He gives it a ride. Kick on the way. 14. Puts another one through. He puts through his first goal. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. His teammates rush over. Tap came from 19. Needs a bit of a rest. Decides to go back now. 23, finding it in motion.
The Tigers have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
35, going to be penalised here.
Fantastic pressure there.
Takes the mark. 7 will be the recipient of the free. Decides to kick. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Jacko puts it out in front. 32 keeps coming. Handball's out in front. 15 grabbed it clean. He gains possession. Congratulated by his teammates. The Tigers lead by 90. Winning it was 47. Kicks out of the congestion. Can't take possession. Dug out the loose ball. Gathered by 5. 1 finds his man on the move. Well taken at ground level. At full stride, receives the handball. Slips the handball to 47. Quickly onto the boot. A mark by Flash. 25 metres out. Using every ounce of energy he has left. The Blues supporters delighted by that effort. That's number 4. They kick the goal to stem the flow. Are we about to see a shift in this game? About to resume play. 47 farmed it down. The bounce made it tough. Picks up the loose ball. Just gets the kick away. Scoops it up. 4. Knows the pressure of the kick. A huge moment if he can convert. Look at them celebrate that effort. That's 2 in a row for the Blues. The Blues now only trail by 78.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He did really well there and gets the reward. The Tigers are doing a good job at cutting off the opposition attacks. Their intercept game is a key part of their defence.
Back in the middle now. Big thump from 19. 19 brushed off easily. Fighting hard was 43. Taken well at ground level by 24. There'll be a ball up close to goal.
This game is out of hand and could go downhill even further.
Well taken at ground level. He
lays off the pass. Couldn't complete the mark.
I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, Hunter.
The umpire calls for a stoppage. 19, won it down. Ends up with 7. Manages to get a hand to it. 47, pushes his opponent off with one hand. Tiny lobs the handball. Drop punt straight through the net. Stickles through his foot with that kick. He's excited about that one. The lead is now 84. We're back in the middle to resume play. Crash steals possession. With the ball now. 16. Didn't see what was coming. Fails to fend off the tackler.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Is in his possession. He looks like he needs a spell. He kicks that goal with purpose.
Yes, hello.
He's enjoying that goal. The Tigers beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 140-50. Slams it onto the boot. Bit unlucky as the umpire pays deliberate. 39 moves it by hand, and now 32. The umpire will ping him for deliberate. 15 takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. Goal! They increase the lead. Pretty happy with that one. Now they lead by 96. At the end of three quarters, it's the Tigers 146, the Blues 50.
The Tigers.
One quarter of footy to go. Back in the middle. One down. Difficult ball control. Find the loose ball. Was 7. 15 doesn't take the mark. Jacko just goes bang. He might kick a goal. Smiles all round. They continue to push this lead out. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Clears the contest. He gets his hands on the footy. Whiskers rides out the tackle. Mackack pulls the free for that tackle. Mackack wraps him up.
Great tackling technique.
Got boot to ball. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hunter. He's gone missing lately.
It's cut off by 24. 4 gets the loose ball. Hits the target by hand. Picked off by Crash. Mackack dishes it off. And now Tiny. 15 spills it. The loose ball picked up. Touched over. Deciding where to go with the kicking. He gives chase to the footy. 5 coming off for a spell.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over.
Thump clear. Taken by 3. The stick throws the ball away. Goes by foot. It's a foot race to get this one. 22 collects the loose ball. The loose ball scooped up. The ball scores 14. Just a block from no score. The Tigers lead is now 104. 39, unsure of the next move. Goes with the kick. 29, was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. Kicks it long. Strong with the body, and wins the mark. Uses it by foot. 36, leading the race to the loose ball. Sees it over the boundary line. Ball back into play. Gets it away. Charges with intent. Clean pickup by 43. Doing well was 35. Off hands. Gathers it back. Jacko searching for a teammate. 13, didn't mark it. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball.
Couldn't keep it alive. It's out of play. The batter umpire will toss it back in. The ball is coming back into play. 31 won the duel. Captain Black will be the recipient of the free. Drives it out of defensive 50. 35 metres out.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
A chance to kick another and get a sixth goal. 15, celebrating hard. This margin is becoming a bit of a task to peg back now.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. That's a really good team goal. The Blues have struggled to get the ball forward to centre. Look at the inside 50 difference. They're getting well beaten.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Macca wins it back, has it now. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
Right now, I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
22, got hands to it. 15, got him high there. Releases the handball. 32, intercepts it from the bounce. On the tap. The ball in the hands of 39.
Thank you.
We'll get a stoppage. 47 gets it down. Great control there. The loose ball picked up. 16 cuts it off. Just gets it onto the boot. 4 gains possession. Gets a quick kick away. The beast powers through the tackle, puts boot to ball. The ball ends up going to ground. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
1 hurry kick. Ball spills, gathered by 14. Well picked up. 7 steals possession. 16 getting a chance for a break. We'll get a ball up. 9 won the hit out. 47 gets the ball. Unfortunately, that's them down there. The Blues now only trail by 110.
The Tigers have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Nobody can hold on here. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
9 flicks it over. 47 wins himself a free for that tackle.
Great tackle.
Chose to kick it. Good grab there from the beast. Movement by hand. 18 just gets it onto the boot. Couldn't take it. Hurried kick. Electric had it, lost it. The loose ball scooped up. Costly mistake with a handball. They can link up now. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Tiny just threw it. Electric drives the kick. He takes the mark. He gives chase to the footy. Does well to keep it in play. And the ball ends up over the line.
It's a smashing out there at the moment, and it could get worse.
9 with a punch. A good job keeping it in play there. Kept alive under pressure. 3 continues to find the ball.
Seems to always be in the contest, I don't.
Made the goal. Take that chance. Margin in a really tricky situation.
The Tigers have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Wins the race to the ball, hacking it out of there. Picked up by Electric. Decides to soccer it, intercepted by five.
Let him up, Roberto.
The umpire calls for it. Tap down. He's got the football now. Maka just fends off his opponent. Tiny has a teammate on the move. Just got a hand it over. Points the difference. Unsure of their next move, decides to play on. 39 kicks it. One couldn't keep his hands on it. The Blues fans leave disappointed today. Their team just not up to scratch.
They lacked enough effort today. It was the difference between the sides.
The final scores stand at the Tigers 162, the Blues 52. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.